I came up with a new riddle. Suppose you have a birthday cake and you have to cut it into 8 equal pieces by making just 3 cuts only. Now, how can you do that?
First cut I will do horizontally, so I will get 2 pieces. Second cut I will do vertically, altogether I will be getting 4 pieces. Third cut I will do through the middle edge of the cake. Now in the bottom I have 4 pieces and in the top I have 4 pieces. Altogether I have totally 8 pieces.
Naresh, I thought you will stumble upon the third cut, but you managed to solve the riddle. I am very impressed. But let's say you are going to host your birthday party. If you are going to cut the cake in that way, all the pieces will not contain cream. Only 4 pieces will contain cream and you will not satisfy everyone. So let me reframe the question. Suppose you have a birthday cake and you have to cut it into 8 equal pieces, making just 3 cuts only, such that all the pieces will have cream. How can you do that?
First cut I will do horizontally and the second cut I will do vertically. And next I will stack up all the 4 pieces and final cut I will make in between the pieces. Finally I have 8 pieces which contains cream for every piece. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe it. For more notifications, press the bell icon.